This is the Financial News Network. I'm Stephanie Hsu. Morgan Stanley raised its 2012 EPS estimate for American public education to $2.55 from $2.52. The bank maintained its overweight rating and $41 price target on the stock. American public education has a potential upside of 0.7% based on a current price of $40.99 and an average consensus analyst price target of $41.29. For further analyst updates, stay tuned to the Financial News Network. I'm Stephanie Hsu.